Hey, soft air. You must be rubbing off on me, because I just wanted to say you did good back there. I'm glad to know I can trust you lot. You're free to use the 404 hubs and complete contracts. I'll be out there, fighting the good fight. Hope I'll see you out there too. Laters.
What? Don't fucking boss. Please, my
man! I approached my Albion guard and asked for your assistance. Please get it. Albion services are here to keep you safe.
To know your place.
AI giant Brokered Tech announced today that they are cancelling Daybreak, the neural mapping technology designed to allow people to live forever. A spokesperson for the company told press the decision to shutter the project was made out of respect for the memory of their founder, the late Sky Larson. What the company has in store following the death of their illustrious leader remains to be seen.
Right, let's talk about Albion PMC, the only British organisation to successfully oppress more in the developing world than the British government. Led by Nigel Cass, a man the partisan media calls a charismatic visionary, and Amnesty International calls a war criminal. Albion was given the key to the city to re-establish order following the bombings.
Which is suspicious timing, if you ask me.
It is. So that's two reasons why we need to find an angle on Cass.
We've found one. His name, Hamish Balaji. Born in London, Balaji was a recipient of the Cass Foundation Technical Scholarship at 14, which included a mentorship with Cass himself. At 16, Balaji designed Cass's first drone fleet. Fun fact, Cass delayed the launch by a week so it would land on Balaji's birthday.
Cass sounds like Balaji's second dad. Why would he help us?
They had a falling out after an incident in the night at Delta 3 years ago. A buried human rights investigation accuses Cass of ordering a drone fleet to wipe out a village protesting the construction of a pipeline, but the drones malfunctioned before they could. Balaji is named as the likely saboteur. He's been on the run ever since, but now tracking data shows he's reappeared in London.
Shit, he's looking for redemption, like with the protesters. This guy designed Cass's drone fleet. I think he's trying to disarm Albion.
He covers his tracks well, but that's a good guess. Unfortunately, according to this Albion intelligence report intercepted by our friend Caitlin Lau, Cass knows Balaji's in London as well. So, that's the op. Make contact with Balaji before Albion finds him, then convince him we have a mutual enemy in Cass.
So this guy's our best chance to stop Albion and clear our names. And the largest private army on Earth wants him dead. No pressure.
It took some doing, but I've narrowed down the area where we're most likely to find Hamish Balaji. I've pushed the coordinates to your optic.
Security has been snooping into Albion's affairs. Quietly, of course, but I've been able to determine that most of his activity stems from this area.
Let's say hi, then.
Not so fast. Hamish isn't in, according to his home security. And before you get ideas, he's rigged his front door to a series of traps designed to delete all of his data and then your life. Not necessarily in that order.
Prof is paranoid as.
To be fair, you are an armed insurgent trying to break into his flat. Anyway, you should be able to connect to the local grid and use security cameras to disarm his traps.
Grand! This Hamish doesn't strike me as overly welcome, but he is good with traps.
You could force the traps to unlock by rewiring the power.
I'm on it.
Welcome to clear and present danger, and welcome to fascist London. Don't let that boot on the back of your neck disturb you. In time, you'll barely feel it. We have to wake up, people. If there was a playbook for setting up a totalitarian police state, Albion would be most of the way through it and working on the epilogue. They certainly took advantage of the fallout from the bombings, didn't they? Preyed on the fears of the city government, too. They were only too happy to hand Nigel Cass the keys to the city. Wash their hands to the whole mess. The collar will only get tighter now, friends, unless we do something. We can't wait for someone else to fight back. We are the change.
traps are disarmed. Now, if you go through the front door of the flat, it's much less likely you'll be killed.
One more muscle, Chief, and I'll blow the whole place with you in it.
All right, no need to get excited.
Who the fuck are you? And what are you doing in my flat? You with Albion?
No. In fact, we're more like the opposite.
What, dead sick? Yeah, right, and I'm Che Guevara. You're done.
Wait! Albion knows you're in London. Kill me if you've got to. But you've got to run, now.
Fuck me. You're telling the truth, aren't you? Fucking hell, thought I was careful. Fucking idiot, Amish. Look, Cass is worse than you know.
Believe me, we know. Why else would I be risking me arse here?
Maybe, because Nigel Cass is paying you. That's a fucking merc's work.
Listen, we want your help. Cass is no friend of ours. He tried to kill us and had a hand in the bombings.
Mate, you don't know shit. You have no idea what Cass is and what...
Move!
Fuck! And Albion squad's closing in on you. I guess you weren't lying about that part. Fuck, think, Amish, think. Shit, fine. Table it. I'll buy you some time. Just go. No!
Suspect, over.
Control, we have a visual on the suspect.
Control, we are pursuing the target.
I think all that excitement convinced our new friend Hamish that we need to work together to tackle Cass. He's willing to cooperate.
All right, Chief. That was a pretty slick escape. I believe you. So I'll say this. Nigel is planning something. And I don't think I could stop him on my own. If Dead Sec's everything I've heard. You'll help me.
We can help each other. There's a chance Cass had something to do with the bombings. What could he be planning that's worse than that?
No, that's not like him. Well, not exactly. See, Nigel's got to see himself as the hero. He's an arrogant twat, but he's not a cynic. Every place we go into, we would have some mad plan to fix all his problems with robot police or automated crop fertilizing or some shit. Society was a technical problem, and people are just bugs in the software, you know? You work around them or you squash them. Sorry, Chief. I gotta switch proxy servers so they don't trace me. I'll hit you right back on voice.
Listen, I've got an inside man, right? A contact in Albion. Says Nigel's got this big meeting happening at White Tower. He'll be talking about a major project he's got planned for London.
What we need is an insider on the team.
I've always wanted to be in on a caper. Okay, first things first. We'll need eyes on the impregnable target, so off you go. I'll crack on with assembling the right personnel to round out this ragtag bunch of misfits.
Ah, shit. I'll be inside with security sniffing my proxy IP. Must have traced the detonator signal. I've got to deal with this.
Mate's party. Time to play that audition track. Or just listening on the move. We don't want you to drop a beat.
We want you to drop that mic.
I know.
Wi-Fi on the
clock.
Stop resisting, twat.
Okay. Jesus, I don't even know if we could get in there.
I'd like to help, fam, but Nigel just caught a whiff now. With all the CTOS cameras, it'd take him less than 5 to ID me. I ain't risking my pretty face.
We need an Albion insider for our caper, one who's willing to turn coat. I've reached out to a contact who works in a nearby pub. Where better to find a bleakly disillusioned anti-hero numbing their conscience with drink, but secretly desperate for redemption? I've let our contact know what we're in the market for, and she's nearby.
Just swallow it.
Hey.
You lot certainly know how to pick your targets. You do know that Albion have set up their headquarters in there, right?
That's the point. Nigel Cass is pitching some sort of big project that's sure to make life difficult for everyone. And we've got to know what it is so we can learn how to stop it.
Fucking Nigel Cass. You're right. Nothing good can come of this. Luckily, I hear loads of sob stories working in our pub. And near this place, quite a few from Albion are dissatisfied with the status quo. You turn on the charm, and I'm sure you can get one to join the good guys. Even got a candidate in mind.
Interesting. Let's have their information.
I'll have Bagley push it along. Good luck, love.
We're aware of an Albion employee who might be approachable.
So now we have to cozy up to some Albion bastard. Is that it?
They're jackbooted thugs who regularly murder civilians. If finding a disenchanted employee is really that difficult, it is much worse off than I thought. It would also be quite useful to have someone on the inside.
For however long that lasts, Nigel's real good at sniffing out spies.
Personal experience speaking?
Yeah, not really in a sharing mood right now, fam.
You look about as sick of this shit as I am.
Are you dead, Seg? Oh, thank God. I need your help.
We might be able to help. What's the situation?
My friend has a rare blood disorder, and with the state of the NHS these days, he's no longer able to get proper treatment. So we went to one of Clan Kelly's doctors. I know, stupid, but we were desperate and we could afford it.
I'm listening.
The drugs worked. Too well, if anything. My friend is hooked, and now that quack is jacking up the price. I don't know how we're going to manage.
That's fucking typical, isn't it? All right, we'll get your friend his medicine. You sit tight.
Well, this quote-unquote doctor is a real winner. He was struck off the medical register for gross malpractice last year, and now he's a freelance mob surgeon. Nice work if you can get it.
Grant, can you track him down?
I am quite literally always tracking everyone down. Pushing you his coordinates now. Clan Kelly's doctor you're looking for is close by. And he's got highly secure laptop with him too. That should contain the whereabouts of the drug shipment.
You win.
about you take over and encrypt all of this shit? Bloody hell, calm down. It'll be done when I say it's done.
There's the laptop. Laptop scraped. Get to safety while I analyze the data. I found the mob warehouse where the experimental drugs are being stored. I'm sure Mary Kelly won't mind if you nick a few. I'm detecting a vehicle nearby with at least 2 years' worth of treatments inside. That's more than enough to wean our contact's friend off the treatment.
Grand!
There's the vehicle with the drugs in it. Try not to destroy it.
Tough now, are ya?
Bollocks, man, getting me vet.
Nothing to report so far.
Moving on.
Yeah, come out. I'll go easy on you. Get over
Nothing
here.
On my end.
We have somebody down over here. Hey, what's going on with this?
Vehicle. Now what?
I found a safe location where our friend can pick it up. Sending you the coordinates now.
Don't put the...
took care of that thing for you. The drugs are somewhere safe. Bagby will send the coordinates shortly. All the best to your sick friend.
I'm in your debt.
You know, dead sex's looking for fighters. And you seem to have some fight in you. How about letting it out?
Consider me in.
We have an Albion operative on our roster. We should let them know they're needed.
Tough, brave, stupid. Any two of those qualify you to join. Some of us are all three.
I must say, I'm rather looking forward to the experience. Let's go hunt some baddies.
Very nice.
Nigel Cass's meeting will begin soon. Approach the Tower of London when you're ready.
You know what? If I'm not appreciated in this organisation, then I'm leaving. I don't care.
If we're lucky, word hasn't spread that you've hung up your jackboots. Just try to put on your meek, harmless, broken-by-the-system face. Oh, and don't forget your uniform.
Abby's looking for good candidates. Come see me for more information.
Here we are in Nigel's Tower of Terror.
Looking sharp. Your ex-colleagues won't pay any attention to you unless you let them take a close look.
Investigation underway. Assemblies of over 5 humans will be disbanded. Disturbance detected. Beginning investigation. Protest rallies are not permitted.
A word of caution now we're inside. Any disturbance in here and Nigel Cass will surely cancel his meeting. Avoid being detected by your former colleagues or this operation is a bust.
They're here somewhere.
Nigel won't have anything important on his floor.
You certainly know an awful lot about Nigel Cass.
Yeah. I was Albion too, if you hadn't tweaked to that. Me and Cass were close once. Looked up to him. He was bigger than life, fam. Literally a tech genius, and I was just a gearhead kid. I wanted to be like him. That's why I joined up.
Oh, for God's sake.
Didn't find out he was a murderous prick until later.
You can't hide forever.
Intruder alert. Intruder alert. Intruder alert! Intruder alert!
Right, fan out and find the target.
Easy.
Unfucking believe. Tarag.
Stop chatting with your girl and get back to work.
Nothing here.
I don't like that.
That's revolting. He can't win!
Intruder alert! Intruder alert!
Construction.
As long as Alvin stays out of my head and out of my life, I'll be less protection.
Help us.
Collaborate. And together,
we should be doing all that bad stuff. So, as far as I'm concerned, they're no different.
I heard someone saying DevSecOps.
They better not be just a bunch of terrorists pretending to have morals.
This door clearly requires a security pass.
Grand.
Use one of the nearby computers to create your forgery.
Be careful. You don't want to know what Nigel does with trespassers.
You know they give you cancer, right? I suppose it's a bit of a chicken and egg.
I know. Come on, you believe that? It's like walking around inside a microwave.
You been up there, Lit?
There are some parts of the city that need a woodworking war with some heavy boots. You understand?
Oh my God. Yeah, I know what you mean.
But there's always an element that's going to resist all of them, right?
Sure, that's what you're taking care of them, right?
I've heard some talk on the street that they may be back in operation.
It'll take some time for the forgery to be ready. To keep you occupied, I dragged up still images and a recording from an internal investigation into Cass Senior's death.
Let's see it.
Internal psych assessment AS001, subject Cass Nigel. Mr. Cass experienced a deeply traumatic event when he witnessed the murder of his father, Gareth Cass, CEO of Albion. He began exhibiting symptoms soon after what he frequently described as the random event. Mr. Cass's initial symptoms included insomnia, paranoia, distorted blame, and recurring flashbacks. However, he appears to have channeled his anger and self-described powerlessness into his work to ensure that Albion become, quote, a mechanism for preventing unpredictable violence. It seems somewhat of a mania, edging on psychosis. For me, this raises concerns about Mr. Cass's fitness to run a multinational security company. But I cannot, at this time, make any recommendation beyond continued monitoring, especially considering that I have been asked to close this file.
Good Lord, our Nigel does have issues. And now all of London is trapped in his little psychodrama.
Yeah, well, Nigel's never close to anyone but his dad. And me, I guess. Never had much faith in people, really.
Well, the pass is ready, but rough. If this resistance thing doesn't work out, I doubt you'll make a living as a document forger. Let's give it a go anyway. Nigel Cass awaits.
Our new autonomous drones. These drones can identify, isolate, and terminate threats before they can do harm. They can go anywhere, see everything. They could kill a man alone in an alley or in a crowd of hundreds with perfect precision. Themis drones can do what humans have always struggled to. Act immediately and decisively. Without your support, I couldn't stand here and tell you, and I promise you, that with the launch of Project Themis, London will be the first city in the world to be made truly safe.
Mr. Cass, I was hoping you'd called us all in here today to discuss the ethical issues.
No, it's all right. The Commissioner cares, as we all do. I admire his passion and his dedication. Let's talk ethics.
Well, for one, Themis goes far beyond Albion's mandate. We really should have more government consultation.
I see. Delay the launch so that we can debate and assess the details.
We're missing the human element here. I can get the Defence Minister on the line right now.
Well, if you feel you must. It's the human element that got us into this. No more debate, delay, indecision. understand this. I will not allow anyone, not even myself, to jeopardize Themis. Now, will our friends at Tidus be ready? You are the cornerstone of the project after all. Do you need to consult any outside parties?
No. We'll be ready.
And just in time. Criminals running our streets. Illegals threatening our families. The police commissioner himself. Assassinated by terrorists. Decisiveness is hard. But here's the best part. Once this decision is made, no more will be required of you.
A building-wide security sweep has been initiated due to document breach.
I warned you about that, forgery. Your uniform will help. Don't let them get a close look at you.
I need an exit, pronto.
The catacombs, fam. You were in action in there, didn't you? Man can be very, persuasive.
Sounds like he plans to launch Themis ASAP. And from the way he was talking, I don't think it's the sort of genie that goes back in the bottle. What the hell?
Oh dear, someone left all this crypto just lying around. I don't like this one bit.
Albion's top secret project is an automated killing machine. And it looks like Cass is almost ready to launch. We have to get Themis out of his hands.
I'll prepare a briefing. Will we see you there, Hamish?
Pretty face, not risking, remember? But patch me in. You and me got some scheming to do, Bagley.
Hmm.
Please, help!
Something's wrong with this spider bot. Shut it down.
Oh, listen.
No, still I don't want to go.
Brave. Hey?
No.
Really?
I'll start the briefing whenever you're ready. Here's what we know about Nigel Cass. He's rolling out something called Project Themis. The lack of information on its own is worrisome, but what little we do know is Cass wishes to remove the human element from law enforcement.
We also know he's partnered with Titus, which is never good. Titus does other work with Albion. Nasty shit like autonomous weapons, human targeting algorithms.
So Titus is our best lead to fill in the blanks on the secret project, but their security is notoriously difficult to crack, so Hamish has proposed an intriguing solution.
Albion's been working on a new microdrone. Something my contact told me about. That shit's not even in production yet, but if we get the plans, we can manufacture our own.
To bypass Titus security.
Exactly, exactly. They're weird as fuck. Supposed to do maintenance on Albion's other drones, but the smallness of them means they can slip into places nothing else can.
Well, there we have it. Our next step is to infiltrate the Albion drone manufacturing lab and get our hands on schematics.
And then you lot will have a fun little gadget to break into Titus. Love it. I'll shoot you the location. Be careful. Albion doesn't like to share his toys.
You're coming up on the Albion drone facility where the micro drone is being developed.
This had better be worth it.
It will be. You're going to need to disable the security system protecting the R&D lab.
Just heard something. Someone better run diagnostics on this.
Okay. Hopefully they're not in a coma.
Comrade is now taking an Albion mandated timeout. You're up.
They'll be fine. Come on, let's go.
Security's down in the R&D lab. The plans for the microdrone will be in there somewhere. I've downloaded the schematics. You can leave whenever you like. Now that we have the schematics, we can make micro drones of our very own.
Better move fast on that, Bags. We need to get into Tidus ASAP. Shut down Project Themis before Nigel decides to launch. And with what he was saying, we don't have much time.
Someone's tampering with this. Find them.
Your somewhat reckless teammate has got themselves thrown in the old clink, I'm afraid. Difficult to resist oppression from behind bars. It will be a while before they're available. Pro tip, however, why not recruit a barrister to the team? I mean, no one exactly likes a barrister, but they do have their function. They should be able to shorten the jail time of imprisoned operatives. We've successfully trialed our first micro drone, and it's officially as cute as the Dickens. I've decided to name it Sebastian.
Time to break into Titus.
And take away Nigel Cass's newest toy, Project Themis. Bagley, any idea where that name comes from?
Greek mythology. Themis was the goddess of divine justice. You know, the one with the sword.
Ooh, that is so Nigel fucking Cass.
See? School's useful for something besides social maladjustment. Find the schematics of the building and I'll work out the location of the Themis project.
I'm going to fight you.
We lost the suspect. Resume patrol.
look round for anything named Themis.
I'm on it.
Someone secure
that spider. Surrender yourself. Failure to comply.
Well, if I was hiding a top-secret morally dubious drone project like Themis, I would put it in the secure vault on the lowest level. You will have to hack your way past some pretty serious security, however. The elevator that leads to the secure vault that houses Themis is locked down. You will have to access the bypass terminal to use it. You will require a spider bot.
go over there. It doesn't have to be like this. Give up.
Call off the search.
Life's full of little accidents. But accident or not, the law requires you to carry a working optic at all times. So it's a good job our...
You'll be using Sebastian and the rest of the microdrones to bypass security. But first you'll have to get by that laser array. I suggest a spider bot and steady nerves.
Oi, money.
Com Mobile.
Our job is not an easy one, but it is an important one. Right now, we devote countless hours to intelligence gathering, and still things slip through the cracks. We're doing our best, you tell me. We are, but our best isn't good enough.
That doesn't sound right.
But even we aren't perfect yet.
Yeah, they'll like that. That strikes a humble note.
We make errors in judgment. That's human nature, but we cannot afford errors. We are the last resort to protect the people. Project Themis will dispense justice and protection. It will use data to predict the patterns of crime and abuse. It will let us transcend the faults in our own nature.
Not bad. Yeah, they'll have questions, of course, which is fair. It's an extreme measure. And there is potential for abuse, but this is what London needs.
Security lockdown initiated. All unauthorized personnel must vacate the premises.
right, Sebastian. This is what you and your friends have been training for. Time to crash the security grid for Daddy.
Let's see if this wee drone lives up to its billing.
That's the spirit. Should be pretty sick. This is taking too long, mate. Why don't you just shoot the damn door?
Keep quiet, or you'll be the one I'm shooting.
Time for tears. Meet Sebastian, another of our countless microdrone allies. All named Sebastian, of course. You can't iterate on perfection. destroy them, Sebastian. And for God's sake, be careful. Project room now.
Let's ruin Nigel's fucking day.
London, once a beacon of civility, now a cesspool of lawlessness. It is clear that humanity can no longer police itself. Fortunately, we don't have to. Welcome to Project Themis. Albion has found a way to apply an existing system, LifeScore, a data aggregator of biometrics, personal information, to our new autonomous drones. These drones can identify, isolate, and terminate threats before they can do harm. They can go anywhere, see everything. They could kill a man alone in an alley or in a crowd of hundreds with perfect precision. Themis drones can do what humans have always struggled to. Act immediately and decisively.
Fuck me, I knew it! The LifeScore algorithm, my algorithm. I should have scrubbed it before I left.
What do you mean, Hamish? You know how Themis works.
No, fam. Well, yeah. This was years ago. We were developing a LifeScore algorithm for what Cass called a peacekeeping system. Supposed to identify vulnerable civilians, not target them.
Jesus.
So in theory, Themis could be programmed to target anyone based on any number of parameters.
Exactly. That's the way Cass thinks. Genius, but twisted. We have to stop this. And I know how. We delete the LifeScore data and Themis is done.
Fuck it. All right.
You need to calm down.
It's done.
Yes, we'll have the award ceremony another time. Get out now. This may be entertaining. I've intercepted an audio transmission from Nigel Cass.
No, no more excuses. This is my city, and I will not have DedSec ruin my plans for it. Themis was poised to change London, the world. And this group of... Hamish fucking Balaji? I want them all! They made you all look like fools! They walked calmly into the White Tower, and no one, not one of you, stopped them with all our vaunted security measures. So do any of you have anything to say? Nothing. Well, everyone, and I mean everyone, in the organization will be re-vetted immediately.
Someone helped them, that's certain. And we will root them out. This time, we will get them all.
Well...